and it was going to be painful. And maybe 3 years later, I finally, I had all these words going around my head, and I finally just sat down at the piano and wrote it, like, you know, which I usually take months to write a song. I wrote it in like 2 hours and finished it and cried all the way through it. And it was really,